Welcome back to History with Mr. B. Now, my last video was the seven wonders of the ancient world, so I thought it would be appropriate for you folks if I gave you the seven modern wonders of the world. Here we go. Number seven, the Great Wall of China. A colossal structure spanning thousands of miles, the Great Wall of China is an ancient fortification built to protect China from invasions. It worked for a long time, too. It's a testament to human perseverance and engineering skill. Fun fact of debunking, though, the Great Wall of China cannot be visible and be seen from outer space. Don't believe the hype on that one. Number six, Christ the Redeemer. This iconic statue stands atop a mountain in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, and it depicts Jesus Christ with outstretched arms, symbolizing peace and embracing the city below. Also, in my class, we often use memes. So here's a funny, very funny meme about this statue during the World Cup. Okay, thank you. Number five, Machu Picchu. That's fun to say. Say Machu Picchu. That's a great, great name to say. Nestled high in the Andes Mountains, about 10,000 feet in Peru, Machu Picchu is an ancient Inca citadel that serves as a sacred and ceremonial site. Its stunning location, intricate stone architecture, and breathtaking vistas make it a remarkable archaeological wonder. And a fun fact, if you take a picture of Machu Picchu and you turn it on its side, can you see the face of the Inca? Tinfoil hat not included. All right. Number four, Petra. Located in Jordan, Petra is an archaeological marvel known for intricate rock-cut architecture. Carved into rose-colored cliffs, it was once a thriving city and is recognized as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Petra is referred to as the Rose City or even the Lost City, and Petra is Greek for rock. Number three, the Colosseum, situated in Rome, Italy. The Colosseum is a grand amphitheater that dates back to the ancient Roman times. It was the largest amphitheater ever built and hosted gladiator contests, spectacles, and other public events. Throughout the history of the Colosseum, it has been used as an arena for entertainment, a cemetery, a fortified castle, and a place of Christian worship. Fun fact, the real name is not the Colosseum. It's the Flavian Amphitheater, as it was built during the Flavian Dynasty of Emperors. Number two, Chichen Itza, located in Mexico's Yucatan Peninsula. Chichen Itza was a prominent Mayan city known for its remarkable architecture. The site features the iconic El Castillo Pyramid, astronomical observatories, and intricate stone carvings. The term Chichen Itza means the mouth at the well of Itza. It is believed Itza means water magicians, deriving from the Mayan Itz for magic and A for water. El Castillo is the famous pyramid which dominates the site of Chichen Itza, and it actually sits on another much older temple, believe it or not. Number one, the Taj Mahal. Standing in Agra, India, the Taj Mahal is an exquisite marble mausoleum built by Emperor Shah Jahan for a tribute to his beloved wife, his favorite wife. I think he had more than one. It's a symmetrical design, intricate craftsmanship, and stunning gardens make it a symbol of eternal love and architectural beauty. Each of these modern wonders represents a unique blend of cultural significance, historical importance, and architectural brilliance and prowess, captivating visitors from around the world. Fun fact, it took 20 years and 20,000 workers to build the Taj Mahal. Thanks for stopping in. Please continue to learn one new thing every day. This is Mr. B, and special shout out to my old high school, the Cheektowaga Central Warriors. What's up, guys? Good to see you out.